Shadow's defense. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, but tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Great thing for you. Let's get started.
Junkenstein had made a deal with the Witch of the Wilds.
They approach across the bridge!
Death not missing from it. The Vikings scoffed at the now still form of Dr. Junkenstein.
That's enough from you, Dr.
By his own hand.
Don't sass.
The Wanderers had beaten back Dr. Junkenstein's initial attacks. But their ordeal had only just begun. The shadows took shape and coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
The
monk faded into the night.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
The Reaper had returned. The Reaper. Reaper had been felled, but the Wanderers felt sure that he would return. His reputation, and he found his marks until the summoner died.
I need a doctor.
Gotcha!
Get your blood.
Come get it!
I need a doctor.
Over here and get healed.
A looming shadow appeared. Junkenstein's monster had come.
Enemy contact.
Junkenstein's monster rose from the dead.
It's him.
Monster was destroyed.
Don't move.
The Viking cut down the monster, savoring his triumph. In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die. You and me.
With one magic incantation, the witch brought Junkenstein and his creations back. The gunslinger felt no joy in killing a woman. Even one as twisted as the Witch of the Wilds. The monk's will proved greater than Junkenstein's, earning a brief respite for the castle's defenders. And the monster fell with a ground-shaking impact. It's brief, but...
Junkenstein's monster has fallen.
For the briefest of moments, the relentless pace of Dr. Junkenstein's advance slowed. But the worst was yet to come. Out of the night, the Reaper returned. The Reaper was destroyed. Once again, the Reaper took shape.
Thank you,
it's handed.
Watch your blood.
The Reaper was slain.
Now, hold on.
The Reaper's body faded into the darkness of the night.
Thank you.
The summoner rejoined the battle.
It's
the summoner with hardly a second thought.
Summoner is no move.
Junkenstein's creation had been slain, its eyes as lifeless as pale stone. Its hand. The witch had been defeated, depriving Dr.
Junkenstein of
his most powerful ally.
Our enemies are heading straight for us!
The gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
Armor, come get it!
Thank you.
Long enough for the castle's denizens to flee to safety. But their own survival was far from assured. To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easy.
They're coming from the right!
The Reaper rejoined the battle. The Viking struck down the Reaper for the moment.
Armor here. All right. Now, do what you were built to do.
Thank you, kind.
The cold night was interrupted with a blast of heat as the summoner appeared in the midst of the carnage.
They approach across the bridge!
The draconic fire.
The enemy is attacking over the ramparts!
And shields.
Dragon magic is not enough. Save you.
On your right, right!
Coming from the light!
It's right there.
Viking had bested the summoner. A victory that brought him special satisfaction.
Never trusted those summoners.
Armor over!
The wanderers felt the ground shudder once again. The monster had returned. The monster reappeared. Junkenstein's monster fell.
Okay.
It's
For the exhausted and wounded heroes, the battle was not yet over.
Come on.
The witch had been summoned once again. The witch was gone for now. The witch had been struck down, but such powers can never truly be restored.
I killed the witch. Put a bullet through her heart.
Out of the night, the Reaper returned. Gunslinger's luck had run out.
Junkenstein's monster attacked!
The constant attack had taken its toll upon the doors. The monster had returned! Junkenstein's monster was slain. The tide of the battle turned as one of the defenders fell. It was the witch. Death had taken the witch. The gunslinger's luck had run out. The soldier succumbed to the monster's assault, falling, defeated. Spirits and shadows and coalesced into the form of the Reaper. The Reaper rejoins the battle. Valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. It's handy.